In this quick tutorial, we'll show you how easy it is to move your information from another service such as MindBody, JackRabbit, or ZenPlanner into Gymdesk. You can import members, leads, attendance, and products into your Gymdesk account. You should start by exporting as much as possible from your current provider, then saving those exports as a CSV file. Most providers and spreadsheet applications such as Excel or Google Docs can save data in CSV format. The process for doing this is slightly different for each service. You'll want to look for a reporting dashboard where you can run a report and export your data as a CSV file. If you can't figure out how to do this, you may need to contact the customer support team of your previous software provider. Let's start with members. From the homepage in your account, click Add or Import Member Data, then click Import Members. From here, you can click on Browse, then select the CSV file that contains your membership information. After uploading the file, you'll see options to map the data fields in your CSV file to the correct fields in your Gymdesk account. Set your date fields format to match exactly what you have in your CSV file. The status for your members will be based on what's in your import file. If the status is not set in your file, you can set them as active, frozen, canceled, invited, or website signup in your account. You can also clean up your member data here by deleting any duplicates that share an email address. If you have any additional fields in your CSV file that you'd like to include for members, such as shirt size, create those fields first before uploading your file, then match the custom fields to the corresponding field in your Gymdesk account. You can also import programs and ranks by specifying it in the file in one of two formats, either as two separate columns or as one column with the following data format. Please note that the program and rank names that you have in your CSV file need to match exactly how they're written in your Gymdesk account, including upper or lowercase letters. To import attendance, click Settings, then click on Attendance, then Import Attendance. After you've selected and uploaded your CSV file, you can match the fields from your CSV file to Gymdesk. After that, make sure your data format matches what's in the file, then select your time format preference. To import your billing, head to Settings, click on Billing, then Payment Processor. Select your payment processor of choice from the top row, then connect your account directly to securely import all your payment information instantly. For security purposes, Gymdesk doesn't actually store any payment information. We just connect member profiles to the payment information stored on your payment processing account. If you don't have an account with Stripe, Square, Authorize, or Go Cardless, you'll need to create an account with one of those providers first. If you already have your information available on either of those platforms, you'll be able to import it immediately into your Gymdesk account. Otherwise, you'll need to request from your previous provider to migrate your billing information into your new payment processing account. To fully import your billing information, you need to import your member data first. Then you'll be able to sync any existing information from your payment provider to Gymdesk. The system will match it by members' names and email addresses. To import your products, head over to the Sales tab, then click on Products and Import.
Before you upload your CSV file, you'll want to be sure that it has the field for product name, as this is required.
You can optionally add other fields such as category, variants, such as sizes and colors, and price for your products. After you upload your file, match the data fields to the correct data type in Gymdesk, then click Import Products. Finally, you can import leads easily by heading to the Marketing tab, clicking Leads, then clicking Import. The only required field here is name. However, you can of course include fields for email, phone, and date the lead was created, among others. After you upload your file, match the data fields to the correct data type in Gymdesk. Next, set your date fields format to match exactly what you have in your CSV file. If you run into any issues moving to Gymdesk from another platform, don't forget that our team of experts is always here to help. Don't hesitate to reach out via our help page to chat with us, schedule a call, or send us an email. Until next time, keep growing.